Aloha. Thank you, Jody, for all the great insight on the crystals and healing. And I'm David, and this is the Song of the Gong. And it also has to do a lot with what Jody was talking about, healing vibrations. In fact, crystals can be used with the gong to help enhance and laser focus energy. So if you have any crystals with you that you have out, you can place them around your body or on your body, anywhere that feels comfortable, combined with a strong intention, really helps with the effectiveness of these vibration tools. Any intention, as long as it's coming from deep within you, does not matter what it is. If it's aligned with you, bring it out, think of it, and believe it. When the gongs ring, let it go and let your experience be what it is. Completely feel everything that's happening during the gong. No need to rationalize, just feel it and let it pass through you. And when the experience is over, we'll help bring you out and you can see any changes in your being that have taken place. We look forward to sounding the gongs. Mm-hmm. Now, lay down, sit down, headphones or speakers will help enhance this. Let's take a moment to get ready. Maybe take a few deep breaths. Whatever you do to help relax, change your brain into receiving mode.
Thank you.
Listen to your silence. Feel your body. Receive your inner guidance. And know what's best for you. The gongs cleared out some noise. Some noise that's no longer there. So you can feel what's more real. Drink lots of water and rest and glide into the night, knowing that all the insight is there for you to receive. Mahalo for being with us tonight. Namaste.